The law of attraction is a concept that suggests that like attracts like, and by focusing on positive or negative thoughts, one can bring positive or negative experiences into their life. It's based on the idea that thoughts are a form of energy that attracts similar energy. Here's a simple explanation for beginners: positive thinking. The law of attraction emphasizes the power of positive thinking. It suggests that if you consistently focus on positive thoughts and maintain a positive attitude, you are more likely to attract positive experiences and outcomes in your life. Visualization is a key aspect of the law of attraction. By vividly imagining and feeling yourself achieving your goals or living the life you desire, you are sending out positive energy into the universe. The idea is that this energy will attract circumstances and opportunities that align with your visualized desires. Affirmations are positive statements or phrases that you repeat to yourself regularly. By affirming your goals and aspirations, you are reinforcing positive beliefs and programming your mind to attract those things into your life. Gratitude, expressing gratitude for what you already have is believed to attract more positive experiences. The law of attraction suggests that focusing on gratitude can shift your mindset from lack to abundance, making you more open to receiving positive things. Energy and vibration. The law of attraction is often associated with the idea that everything in the universe is made up of energy, including thoughts. Positive thoughts are said to vibrate at a higher frequency, attracting similar high-frequency experiences. Letting go of negativity. To fully embrace the law of attraction, it's important to let go of negative thoughts and beliefs that may be holding you back. By releasing negativity, you create space for positive energy and opportunities to flow into your life.